Hey guys, it's Will, and today I'm going to be showing you how to use the Vote4Cash on xfactor. And to start off, you are going to want to go to xfactor.mozilla.com, click the Vote4Cash button. Then it'll ask for your username, so you want to go to xfactor, find your username if you don't already know. And then you want to go back, type it in, click the Vote Now. After you click Vote Now, it'll take you to the Remocus website. That is the site where you'll be voting for xfactor. And all you need to do is click Vote, and then it'll take you to the code so people don't use bots to vote. Simply type in that code. Do that to vote for xfactor. And now it's been recorded, so that's all done now. And you can go back to xfactor. Log out. And log back in. You're going to want to type explain. Just like that. Now you'll have 10 million minutes. Hey guys, thanks for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed this and learned something today. See you guys later.